Welcome to Your Health with Joan London, presented by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention.
Hi, I'm Joan London. Diabetes is an alarming health epidemic in the United States, affecting more than 29 million people, and many of them don't even know the risk factors. Today, I'm joined by Dr. Ann Albright, the director of the CDC's Division of Diabetes Translation, to discuss the risk factors associated with type 2 diabetes. Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
So what are the risk factors?
Being overweight, being 45 or older, being physically inactive. If you were a woman who had diabetes while you were pregnant, we call it gestational diabetes. And if you're a member of a high-risk ethnic group, whether it's African-American, Hispanic, Latino, Asian-American, American Indian.
And I notice also family history. And so you have to talk to your relatives to find that out. 25% of the people with full-blown type 2 diabetes don't know it. That's scary. So what are the serious complications?
There are serious complications of diabetes. Unfortunately, blindness, amputation, kidney disease, heart attack, stroke, and other nerve damage.
I mean, those are serious. So what if somebody's watching right now and they say, I think I might have some of those risk factors, what do they do?
First thing you can do is take a simple risk test. Determine where you stand. If your score is high enough, it's really going to prompt you, go get that simple blood sugar test from your physician.
I know I'm going to go to take that test for sure. In the meantime, there's some other things they can do, right?
Yes. Eat as healthy as you can, as often as you can. Move more. Get physically active. Really try to make those changes long term.
All right. Ann, thank you so much.
Sure.
To protect yourself from diabetes and all the associated complications, consult with your doctor about getting your blood sugar tested to find out if you're at risk. And remember, all the information you need to know is at cdc.gov/diabetes TV. Thanks for watching. I'm Joan London.
Sponsored by NACDD, with support from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Visit cdc.gov/diabetes TV.